I knew. Well, I thought I knew people would come to meet him, but I never realized the crowd, because going up the loch, they gave three hoots on the hooter of the ship, and even the shipyard workers left their work, came down to the docks, climbed on the roofs, climbed on everything they could, and there the gangway was put down, and I thought, this is the most dreadful thing I've ever done in all my life.
Why?
What on earth will I do? Because I was so nervous.
As to how they would receive you.
Yes. And before I went down the gangway, I said, this is quite dreadful. They mayn't like me. And he said, I don't see why not, because I do.
Marvellous. And you drove through the streets of Belfast.
And we drove through the streets of Belfast, and we went to stay with the Craig Evans.
Mm, but you did drive through the Shankill Road, and I understand you had quite a nice reception down there.
About 2 days afterwards, we went through the Shankill Road. We went to different places, and then they said, the Shankill Road must see us, because they must have a look at me. So we went down the Shankill Road in an open car, and they threw everything you could imagine into the car, even to a hard horseshoe. And then two old women, they were surely women then, got on the car, thumped me on the back very hard, and said, be good to him, Mrs. Carson, be good to him.
Why did your husband, a southern Irishman born in Dublin, become so attached to the people of Ulster?
Well, James Craig, and James Craig he was then, started him on it, and asked him if he would lead them. And he said, if they will, I've always been very interested in Ulster, if they will stick to me, I will lead them. And James said, when an Ulsterman says he will, he sticks to what he says. And later on, somebody asked my husband, why do you go on leading the Ulsterman when you're a southerner yourself? And he said, because I believe in Ulster, and I know that they would go on believing in me and sticking to me, whereas I don't think the Southern Irish would stick to anybody.